today at around 9 a.m. There was calm within Marioshoni division, but we had one case reported where that year's old man by the name Patrick Rob, who was going to his chamber, but unfortunately he met with some people who confronted him, and then immediately they shot him 3 arrows. One lodged on the left side of the hand, the other on the left, and the other one on the cheek. So the police rushed there and managed to rescue that person, and he was taken to Nakuru PGH. This instance happened. It is people are known by the person who was injured, and we are pursuing him. So anytime we are going to make arrest, that's all I can say.